Hey family, it's your girl Marsha, and welcome to my channel. For all you first-time viewers, welcome to my channel. Hit that like and subscribe button. For all you returning viewers, thanks for coming back. Love you so much. Thank you. All right, family, so we have a $60 session here. We have the Extreme Payout and the Golden Riches. All right, so we're gonna start with this card here, ticket number 24, and you know we're looking for the symbols, the star, and the money bag. All right. We got a lot of 20s and 30s. All right, so these are all our numbers here. All right, we did not get any money bags or the stack of cash. All right, so let's see if we match any of the numbers here. All right, one, we got 2, 9, 8, 7. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count when the deal is done. 28. When the hold, no when to fold up. 18, 8, 38, 48. No, 28. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count. 26 and 23 and 26. Alright, so this is not a winner. Alright, so now we're gonna play our Golden Riches. Okay, starting prize $75. All right, so double bucks. Okay, bonus quick win. Reveal two matching prizes amount in the same bonus quick win and win that prize. All right, so let's see. Alright, so nothing was matching here. Womp womp womp. Alright, so here it says we match our numbers. We find the gold bar, we win 2x, 5x, 10x, or 20x. Okay, so let's see if we could get any symbols. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count. All right, look at that. We got a gold bar, so we win that prize. All right. Okay. See?
Every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep, because every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in sleep. And when he's finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. In his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count.
All right.
When the deal
last row.
You got to know when to hold up, when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's
done. All right, family, so that is all our numbers there. All right, so we did win a gold bar here. We don't know what that prize is, but let's see if we can match up any of our numbers. We have 17 and 7 and 27 and 37. Wow. 51. We have 61, 11, 31. 34. And he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life. 54 and 4.
Reading people's faces.
18.
By the way, they held their
we have
if you don't mind my say
48, 28, 58.
For a taste of whiskey, I'll give you some
advice. 29. I have
59, 9, 39, 49.
44.
Nope.
23.
Nope.
8.
9.
3.
62. When the dealing's done.
Nope. 4.
Every gambler knows.
Alright, no. 4. Alright, so we didn't match any of our numbers, but the only thing we did match was this golden bar here. And it does reveal the golden bar symbol. Win that prize instantly. Alright, so we did win $75 on a $50 ticket, $60 session. We won $75. All right, family, so I do want to thank you guys for watching. Please remember to hit that like and subscribe button. Catch you guys next time.